Hey, I'm David.
And I'm Eric.
And 3 years ago, we came to you, to Kickstarter, and told you about our dream to make a low-cost underwater robot.
We wanted to make underwater exploration accessible to everybody.
A lot has happened in the past 3 years. We've shipped thousands of these robots to 50 countries, every continent. And most importantly, we've built this community of people who are obsessed with pushing the boundaries of what's possible.
So for the last 3 years, we've been working on how to make underwater exploration tools the right way. And what we've come up with is something we are extremely excited to announce.
This is the Trident.
At OpenROV, we believe that exploration is not just about gathering data, but also about experiencing new worlds in a new way. We've designed Trident to be extremely fun to fly.
Most ROVs, they move up and down slowly. They go left and right, forward and reverse. Trident is nothing like that. It flies like an airplane. It speeds along. You can bank. You can dive. It's fun to fly. It goes fast when you want it to, but it can slow down and be precise when you have something you want to inspect.
Getting video from underwater has always been a challenge because radio waves don't travel through water. So we've developed a very lightweight, neutrally buoyant tether, which communicates the video feed from the ROV up to the surface. That attaches to a wireless buoy, which allows you to control the ROV from any Wi-Fi connected device.
Like a tablet, a laptop, or even a VR device like an Oculus Rift or a Google Cardboard. We wanted an ROV that could go to places that no ROV had been before. So we designed it to be ultra portable, whether you're hiking to high alpine lakes or you're bringing this as carry-on luggage. It goes wherever you go.
Most ROVs are designed to look in specific places where you already know where the target is, but we've realized that a lot of people want to explore with an ROV. We've designed Trident to be extremely hydrodynamic and excellent at going in long, straight lines. This allows you to do lawnmower patterns, being able to broadly explore a place that you've never seen before and find out what's there.
My name is Laurent Schnauer, I'm co-founder of Fly. I'm really passionate about new technologies and I naturally fell in love with drones when I first met them a few years ago. I'm convinced that in the future we'll have flying robots around us helping us in our daily lives. But before that, we must overcome a few challenges, in particular with respect to safety and usability. So what we did at Fly is to go back to the drawing board and invent the flying robot of the future. It had to be safe, robust, and with a great user experience. We've been hacking around in my attic for about a year, building prototypes out of balsa wood and DIY electronics. And after many, many trials, Fly eventually stayed in the air and proved to us that it was all possible. So based on this, we managed to convince Pierre Loest, who is a famous Belgian entrepreneur, but also a talented drone pilot. He became really enthusiastic about the project and decided to invest.
Quand j'ai vu pour la première fois Fly, j'ai tout de suite compris que c'était pas un drone, c'est autre chose. C'est comme un dessin de Da Vinci ou de Spielberg qui prend réalité devant vous. Prenez Fly en main et vous comprendrez pourquoi j'ai décidé d'investir dans ce projet.
What makes Flying Design so innovative? It's made of a single shielded propeller and four control vanes for stability. It has the same size and weight of a soccer ball, it's packed with sensors, a powerful onboard computer, a HD camera, and a Wi-Fi connection. We wanted Fly to be smart and autonomous, so you don't have to be always piloting it. You can select a simple mission through the mobile app and just enjoy the live streaming.
Hello, I'm Maker Arm, the world's first multifunctional robotic arm that fits anywhere in your workspace. I have changeable tool heads that allow me to do some really neat stuff, and I can help my humans make just about anything. I can 3D print freely, since I don't live in a box. I can auto-level, so my humans don't have to.
I can make things up to 30 inches long and 10 inches tall on any flat surface. I can make high-quality 3D prints with both filament and resin. But I can do a lot more than just 3D printing. I'm great at building the next big thing, like this. I can cut sheets and 3D print corners. I can pick and place sheets and panels together and create a custom PCB. I can solder, assemble components. I can even work with fellow maker arms. Voila! Here's our finished project, a custom laptop. I can be operated wirelessly on all of your devices. Plus, my humans can teach me tricks and send me remote instructions. I was made for creative people everywhere. I can make really impressive toys. Paint on canvas and fabric. And create custom invites. I can etch glass, engrave plastic and leather, carve metal and wood. I can also plot designs. And yes, I can even decorate cakes. Another cool thing, my humans can design their own custom tool heads for me. It feels great helping my humans build their dreams, and I would love to see Maker Arms in labs, garages, and tinkering stations everywhere.